Remember the ex-serviceman's band, sir? Spare a copper.
Spare a copper? Why, I want all the money I've got. Go on, get away, get away. Soft.
What a mean man.
You know who that is? Millionaire. You remember Finicky Luca?
Finicky Luca, yes.
That's his brother, Filthy Luca. Doesn't know how to enjoy his money.
No? Hey, mister, with £1 million and a kind of nervous indigestion. Rich mister, with everything in life, I'd just like to ask you one question.
Why, you silly so-and-so, with all your dough, are you having any fun? What are you getting out of living? What good is what you've got if you're not having any fun? Are you having any laughs? Are you getting any loving? If other people do so, can you have a little fun? After the honey's in the comb, little bees go out and play. Even the old grey mare down home has gotta have hay. Are you having any fun? You ain't gonna live forever. Before you're old and grey, still okay. Have a little fun, son. Have a little fun.
And say, life is full of its and buts. You know the squirrels save and save.
And what have they got? Nuts.
Are you having any fun? You ain't gonna live forever. Before you're old and grey, still okay. Have a little fun, son. Have a little fun.
From all Chicago way, he had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft, but then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. A toot, a toot, a toot, a toot, he blows it A to the bar. In boogie rhythm, he can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with him. He makes a company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. He was a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Plays boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a buzz bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump A to the bar. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Do 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 da 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 do da da. Do do, he blows it A to the bar. He can't blow a note if the bass and guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's a boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Boogie every night, and wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and stamp their feet, because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He is the boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B. Da 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 da. Da 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 boogie woogie bugle boy of Company B.
Dum dum de dum 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 de dum dum. I'm busy, busy, busy doing nothing. Doing nothing, that's the life for me. For when I'm doing nothing, I'm busy doing something, something that suits me to a T. Because I'm busy, busy doing nothing, I find I never find the time to rest. Being busy doing nothing, I'm busy doing something. Doing nothing is the something I do best.